Miss Vaillancourt is cracking herself up right now. Hashtag, you ain't that funny. Cracking herself up right now. Hashtag, you ain't that funny. I guess I just don't understand all this Twitter stuff.
The voicemail Mrs. Auffery just left my mom. SMH.
Still can't believe Courchesne shaved off his beard. He looks so freaking old now. No. Oh.
Ms. Fitzell is the smartest person I know, which is a really nice thing, and not actually mean. I'm excited.
We spent a whole class explaining to Mrs. Wilkes what a thought is, yet you still gotta explain it. What's a thought? What do you mean? I have no idea what you mean by a thought.
Megan Harrison gives no mercy. You spelled my name wrong. Maybe look it up next time.
Frye, you stressing about these damn binders. I have to grade 150.
Mr. Meyer is so extra. Maybe an extra weight.
Why is Mr. Sullivan's beard a different color than his hair? You should ask your biology teacher that.
You'll let Lynch ask me for my ID one more time. I'm 100% asking for his ID one more time. It's not working.
Belanger got us popsicles today. LMAO. I'm not sure if that's supposed to be mean or not.
I always believe I write bomb essays, then when Mrs. Harrison hands them back, I realize I shouldn't have taken AP. Oh, I feel bad. Get better.
Can't wait to hear about his son, the Marines, and Mr. Meyer's class today. Is there anything better than Mr. Meyer's son, the Marine Corps, and the United States of America?
Mr. Courchesne is acting mad light-skinned right now with this music. I don't know what that means.
Mrs. Vaillancourt just had to give me a D. I've explained the Mrs. and the Miss and the Ms. so many times. It's Ms. Vaillancourt. You deserve the D.
I didn't know Kevin and Mrs. Auffery were married. LMAO!
Courchesne looks like a leprechaun. Hashtag, wear that pot of gold, though.
I'm Miss Fitzell stays calling me kiddo when I'm 18 damn years old. Shaking my head. Yeah, it's like your parents call you, like their child for your entire life, even when you're 80. I'll be calling you kiddo when you're 80.
Mrs. Wilkes stays smiling at me. Now there's a thought. What do you mean by smiling, huh? Come on, it's my nature. But is that what you mean by a thought? I have no clue.
Sorry, Mrs. Harrison, I couldn't do the book file. I was busy doing all the other 1,000 things you assigned.
Time management, kids. Nobody's gonna text you. Remind in college.
A seat next to Lori Vaillancourt. Check. I don't even understand that.
When Mr. Lynch wears plaid, he looks like a lumberjack. That's fairly accurate.
If I had as much enthusiasm about anything as Mr. Frye does about toilets, I'd probably be doing something with my life.
Mr. Meyer must be hungry. He stays talking about the damn meat and potatoes. Well, is there any other American meal worth having other than meat and potatoes?
I always get excited thinking someone texted me, but it's just Ms. Fitzell. Yeah, sorry about that.
Vaillancourt swears she's still in high school with that nose piercing. I'm taking it off. I'm done with it. It's so offensive. I won't ever wear it again.
Mr. Sullivan stays making announcements at 2:55. Like I don't have anywhere else to be. Which is probably why you're still in the front parking lot or back parking lot at 3:55.
Mr. Lynch be looking like Harley Davidson with that mustache. Hashtag handlebar. I don't think he misspelled handle. And I haven't had a mustache for 4 years.
Mrs. Wilkes got me mad tight. I have no clue when I was mad tight, because I don't know what mad tight means. I know I get disappointed in some students, but I'm not sure what mad tight means. So you gotta enlighten me. Tell me what that means.
Yo, Belanger, must save a fortune on shampoo. Hashtag boom, hashtag no hair nation. So that one's just, it's not even mean, it's actually like legit. I do save a fortune on shampoo. Actually, I do shampoo, I use shampoo. Because, you know, the scalp, like, and the beard too, yeah, the beard. So actually, I do like using shampoo. I use it quite often, actually.
Mrs. Auffery, I think there are far worse things you should be worrying about than me finishing my coffee in your homeroom.
Why does Courchesne feel the need to have Christmas music on right now? Maybe to bring some joy into your miserable life.